to attack. Yeah, there they go. Okay. And I'm back. And go. Alright, so what I'm thinking is, let's see this. They're nowhere near accepting an alright defeat. An all-out defeat. But we also aren't that far from being too war exhausted. So maybe do I go for their homeworld? Or do I go around it a little and take out these outlying sectors and possibly even this planet, cutting these systems off if I don't have time? Begin the attack.
Initiating ground assault. Victory shall be ours.
Oh, we've got two sciences which are done at the same time as that began. Doesn't really do much at the minute. Oh, I guess we'll go for that. And that would be helpful. Because they don't hit very hard at first. But their health is quite high. But at the same time, this is a rare tech. Rare techs always come first. I'm gonna have to pull back this fleet in a minute.
All warriors are victorious. Repair. Enemy planet conquered.
Yeah, they're coming back here. Probably try and liberate this planet.
Debris analyzed.
Right. We'll see which way they go when once they've jumped. Okay. Our fleet wants to be there to intercept.
Debris analyzed. Construction complete.
Oh, they're immediately running. Head them off. And kill them. They're attacking us again, are they? Oh, we're getting plenty of... Okay, so... Oh! Didn't even know this place was a thing. Oh yeah, I did. I just didn't have a look. Ooh, there's an empire over here. Ah, we'd need to open borders for that. Where's the other one? Are they both in the same system? Stop tracking. Yes, they are.
Anomaly found.
I'll research it.
Scientific breakthrough achieved.
I'll open borders. Analysis and a non-aggressive pact. Immigration one's not going to happen anytime soon. Okay. Assault armies.
Debris analysed.
Yep. Okay. Nope, not interested in that. We cannot see what either of us would win, stand to win from war. Yep. They've also opened their borders to us. Who stood doing nothing? Not you. What are you doing? What's that? Ah, that's debris, isn't it? Really? That will. Yep, that is some debris. That pirate vessel's about to turn around though, so I don't want to do that. Alright, we'll finish with this war. Get our fleet over to this side. Get rid of those pirates. And then we'll plan when we're going to send a science vessel over to these planets. Ooh, damn, they're about to jump and attack us again, aren't they?
System survey complete.
Six, 24. We're two destroyers short and one corvette. We are a negative income. Let's see what we can do about that surface. Well, we can build a... Okay. A power plant there. And transfer you over. We have upgrades here. Okay. Upgrade that power plant. Build another one there. Oh, did that battle happen already? Where'd that fleet go? Okay. So it's saying that they're just
scientific
retreated.
Breakthrough achieved. Construction complete.
Shame. You know what? Sod it, we'll go straight for the homeworld. Where's that? Whoa! Ah, they snuck right by. Damn it. Ah, wormhole travel. And we also have all this. Thanks to them. Wormhole travel for now. Damn it. Are we about to lose our armies?
The cowards have destroyed our science ship. Construction complete.
Construction of science vessel.
Construction complete.
We also need to call up two new armies. No, go there. I don't even know how much of that army survived then. Four of them. Bloody hell. That means I need six total. So just made one. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Did you destroy him?
System survey complete.
Get rid of that.